The new sleds with the rMotion X and the new skis and the RAS X are just more fun to ride because you're just more locked into it. You feel the trail beneath you, but you don't feel the jarring. You know where the front end is going. It's stable, and it leads to a more enjoyable day when you're out there on the trails.
It was immediately clear that we had a wider front end that was more stable, that kept the inside ski down on the ground better. The other thing that we noticed immediately was the very best rear suspension in the business is now better again with the longer front arm. You immediately notice the difference. There's just no question about it.
You know, at times we're riding at a bit of a quicker pace, and when you come into situations like that, when you're coming into a corner, it can set you off balance a little bit. But this new skid and those skis paired together made it absolutely predictable. You came into that corner, you were confident, even if you got into a couple bumps in that situation. When we came into it today, it was just a beautiful thing to go through and experience.
You know, I just got off the new MXZ X850 with the new RAS X front and the rMotion X rear, and they did their homework. That thing laid flatter. You could come into a corner faster, less effort, and the sled would lay flat. Corner, you didn't push at all.
We found a power line where we just went as fast as we could through the big holes, you know, 2 foot holes, and it stays super flat. You don't get the buck, and you can tell that, let's say you get that left ski dropping down or the right ski dropping down, you don't start to get that chaffy kind of that sway back and forth. It just stays really super flat, and that was impressive.
It's a bunch of minor things that add up into just superior ride and handling from where we were. I could come into a corner hotter and carve through it with a lot better confidence.
We encountered some 6 to 8 inch stutter bumps, which is always a good test for handling, especially when the bumps are on the corners. You'll sometimes get that skip out around the corners and sometimes that jittery around corners, and the sled handled great in those conditions.
You know, you look at, you know, they add a few millimeters here and lengthen this a few millimeters there, and it's easy to overlook if you just look at the math, but when you're on the trail and you're actually riding these machines, it's a big difference.
Your cornering response is still very precise, but it's a flatter cornering machine. It increases your confidence, and that just makes it more fun to ride.
The sled just goes exactly where you want it to. There's no bump steer. There's no wandering through the turns. It's cleaner in, it's cleaner out. It's just a much more confidence-inspiring ride.
The fun factor of that suspension, how flat it lays and how easy and confident building it is going into a corner, and it goes. It does not push. The skis, the front end, and the rear end, that whole combination is perfect.